Well, I know when football is, they have been the Texas winter 7-4. Yeah, that game was a good one to watch. Otherwise, I'll be, because I had something to do during that time, so I did not watch all of it because of that reason. So, what's going to be good? I would say the principal was Shishi. He went 5-2-3 and I think 5 strikeouts, I think. And that's pretty good for the pitcher. The Blue Jays had their offense, and it was going. They were going against Cole Holman. I think that's the only time we're going to play with them in their home court, in their box. But tonight's game was a good one because the offense was there, and the pitching, and the defense. But the bullpen was great. There were 1-1, and that was good for the Blue Jays. I think Osuna will get his 4th save on the season. And yeah, so that will be it for my video. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys next time. Tomorrow, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye.